Welcome back, everybody. It's Heizgames, and welcome to another part of The Walking Dead Season 2. We are on Part 12, and we are about ready to begin the finale of the episodic Season 2. We're ready to start Episode 5. We had a lot of stuff happen last time. Last time, we had to kill Rebecca, or Kenny killed her for us. We had to kill her because she died and became a zombie, essentially. We saved the baby, Arvo. Wanted to betray us. We got in a gunfight at the end because I shot Rebecca. We kind of all still disagreeing. And then we had, what's her name? Is it not Bonnie, because Bonnie's still with us. So Bonnie, Mike, Kenny, Clementine, and then Rebecca died. And then we have the kid. So we have five people left, and then who knows who's going to be left with that. And maybe Mike. I think I forgot about Mike. There's those six. And then some of them are probably going to get wiped out because we got in a gunfight with Arvo's group because of the shit-eating of Rebecca, who was a zombie. So we'll figure out how that happens. We'll see how Kenny reacts because he just shot another person. He's going to go insane or what. But we're about ready to find out what the heck's going to happen here in Episode 5. We finally get to this point. Now, if things go as planned from last time, from no going back, we're probably going to go back up north. Remember, the big thing was in Michigan. There's some big city, supposedly, of a bunch of safe people that are all up there. So that's where we're trying to head, at least where Kenny wants to head. I think that's where we're all headed. Luke wants to go there, too, at some point, I think, but he hasn't really said, I want to go there specifically. We're going to find out what's happening next in the gunfight, so let's get started. Interesting to see how the gunfight happened out. Or what happened in the fight. I'm assuming probably Mike dies, and Kenny lives, Clem lives, obviously, because at this point, I don't think they're going to kill off Clem.
On The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Assuming we were going to leave.
Should've put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now,
the crap
just
out of him.
He seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Keep it. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
That's gonna happen right now. We're gonna find out who shot who, who's dead, who's still alive in the next episode. So obviously the game adapts, the choices you make, so it's here by how you play. That's pretty obvious if you didn't know that already. Welcome to Walking Dead. Pretty much every episode has said that since it started, essentially. We are in episode 5 now. This game would be awesome if they kept pumping out, but they don't have probably the resources or the time to keep making endless episodes. Okay, so what's shit going on? There's Clem. Clem gets shot, or does she get down? That's the real question. Kenny's still alive. The baby's the most important thing. Don't let it get shot. Okay, so we're gonna crawl towards the baby. Oh, now we have to crawl forward. We're gonna crawl forward towards the baby. We're not get shot. Crossfire happening right now. That baby.
Shit. I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem.
Thanks.
Shit.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here. Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
Just let Kenny handle it. He's got it under control.
Oh, is that what you call this? No. No, someone's gotta go. We can't just sit here.
What you guess who is what?
English, motherfucker!
I kill every one of you!
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, I could maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover him, alright? Just shoot over Toots Woods. Hey, it'll give him something to think about. Just long enough for me to make it over.
I'll try.
Yeah? Okay. Good. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? Alright, on my go.
A gun I could use?
Go!
Hey! What are you?
Luke, no!
Oh, nice.
Luke, are you okay?
Oh, he got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know.
It would be fat plan.
I think I'm gonna be fine.
But I'm not that, so I'm gonna handle this. Jenny.
Get out of here! Shut up!
Kenny, it's not his fault!
That don't matter! I'm ending this! Get out here! Right fucking now!
This is my shield, Natasha!
Get out here!
Okay.
Behind you!
Stop swarming,
dammit!
Yes, he's coming towards us. Turn ahead!
No!
I do what I have to do. I'm sorry, Arvo.
Natasha! No! Please!
You just get hit. Oh, we got a knife. Holy. Oh, hello there. It's. What's her name?
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Crap in heck. Well, at least we're all alive, but it looks like we're all hit. Or at least Mike and Luke.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back.
I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different. I didn't think it would be.
I'm sorry you had to. It's a hard thing to do.
Why do I get the feeling you know all about it?
I've done it with Lee.
You sure about this?
As sure as I'm gonna be. Let's go.
Okay, let's get out of here. Everyone's gonna pin Kenny, but he made the right choice. I mean, it was that or the kid died.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Don't you go blaming yourself, Kenny. You did what you had to protect the boy.
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone!
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, no. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Jenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
I think we can trust him. He wants to live as much as we do.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
It doesn't matter why it happened. We have to move on.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up?
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Yeah, so now we're gonna go back to this house or whatever. It's just weird that Arvo all of a sudden would be, like, friendly. But then again, it's probably because all his friends died that we know of. Because there could be more people out here for all we know.
Look,
I don't think there's any more.
I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work.
Yeah, let's hope it does.
All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. But he's lost. It's changing him.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point.
That's true. Let's just hope it's not anytime soon.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes!
So I don't know if we're walking towards the village or away from it. I'm gonna find out here wherever this house is at.
Wait up! Wait! We need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you! I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
Is that so he doesn't get shot? Kenny, I doubt, is going to shoot Mike.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
They're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do.
Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
I feel like he did something he's not telling us.
Damn it.
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
Because I can't blame him for doing that, but we can't let him turn. At least that's our goal, not to let him turn.
How did we get here?
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin, and Becca. Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly. Trying to guess how far this place is.
Luke's feeling bad about what happened.
What?
Really?
But it's not your fault. Bad things happen and we can't control it all the time.
She's right. You don't go blaming yourself for this.
All right. Can we drop it? I'm fine. Thanks a lot.
He didn't like that.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
I don't know if he'll let me.
He may not, but you ought to try. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Okay, Kenny. Just gotta embrace it. Embrace the pain.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it she hadn't settled on a name.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah. Me too. Alvin Jr. it is.
Do you like that?
Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with.
At least he was just like,
don't
okay.
Don't scare this little guy. Or you.
We're gonna find out. Oh god. It's gonna be really bad, isn't it? Up we go.
So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm so sorry, Kenny.
That bad, huh? You ain't got nothing to apologize for, Clementine. This wasn't your doing.
Time to wet the rag. Down we go this time. Interesting how they did that. They're just quick time events.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
It might sting a little.
You think?
Ready, time to do this. Brace it, Kenny. Just embrace the pain.
Holy fucking hell.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Yeah, time to do it again.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown.
I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am.
Man, is that smart.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
Good. Don't tell me this back on.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
I think that's a yes.
Let's head out.
Luke's struggling to walk, but at least he's trying. I thought Mike got hit too, but apparently he's not as bad. Or if he, or maybe he didn't get hit at all. I don't know. I thought he said he was hit. Maybe I'm mistaken. Miles to go. Don't like that. Is that like foreshadowing here that we're gonna have to go a long way still? It is almost dark.
Is that it?
Power plant.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Yeah, no shit.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit.
No, it's at the house. There's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit. I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
I think we should spend the night here, if it's safe.
That's a big if.
Well, there's a fence, which would help with walkers.
Maybe.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
I'll try.
No, that's all you.
Mike's like, heck no, I'm not gonna do it.
Shh, it's okay. It's okay.
You're natural.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign.
He's cute.
Yeah. He is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Watch him, like, start crying.
Nope. Come on over. It's safe.
Okay, we're going. We got a fire, we got a fence.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
So, how old are you now?
I am 27 years old.
That's pretty old.
Shut up.
Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and all it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
Where did you get it?
Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink. Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold.
Nah, I'll keep him warm. He's a tough little guy.
Come on, Kenny. Just sit a little while longer.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks,
Kenny. Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just... don't know what she's getting out of all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
Dad was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just... wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? And that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on, we got a little one around.
Sorry, forget I said anything.
It's my fault for bringing it up.
You guys shouldn't be talking like that. It doesn't seem nice.
No, you're right, Clem. It ain't right. Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Okay. Alrighty, so we got some rum.
It's so much nicer by the fire.
Got a fire here. Transform over here.
I miss TV. Feels like forever since we had electricity.
Episode 2 of The Walking Dead. Last time you actually had power in this game.
There, there, little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you. I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
Well, no duh, Clem. It's not that kind of meaning. It's not literal.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
I could have done more.
No, don't say that. You did everything you could. I'm sorry if anything I said made you feel any different than that. It just makes me feel awful. I know I can be a real shit sometimes.
Stop.
No. It's true, but I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should've. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Duck. To touch Koch's face.
I miss Duck too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. Boy like that. Thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise.
That's all we can say.
You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
You should come too.
I don't know.
Come on. It'll be good for everyone.
Yeah, okay.
Let's rejoin the group. I just thought it'd be better. For the baby and his sake. Oh well.
At least we don't need to worry about being electrocuted.
Talk to Arvo.
I'm sorry about your sister.
Didn't even answer that.
Leave me alone, please.
It's almost like a hostage. So, nothing for them.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol?
I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I think she likes that. She wants the rum now.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know, be around.
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
Just...
That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. Guess a deal's a deal. Here. Time to not make it weird.
Don't worry about it.
Wanna sit here?
No. That's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
I mean, now who's left? Is there anybody? Get off of Arvo with maybe a sip. Nope, I can't.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey. I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
All right, enough of that. Hey, you Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
It's a new offer to Arvo.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
He needs it as much as anyone right now. It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person.
I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Thanks. Honestly, you should probably stop here pretty soon. It's probably gonna stop, so thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next part of The Walking Dead Season 2. Have a great day, everybody.